Imagine standing at the heart of Vienna, a city steeped in history, with centuries-old architecture whispering tales of yesteryears. Now, envision this scene transformed through the lens of technology, where the past comes alive, merging seamlessly with the present. Augmented reality, AR, city tours are revolutionizing the way we explore and experience cities, and Vienna, with its rich cultural heritage and historical significance, stands at the forefront of this technological renaissance. This essay delves into the fascinating world of AR city tours, exploring how they are reshaping the way we discover Vienna, offering an immersive and interactive journey through the city's storied past and vibrant present. Vienna, often referred to as the City of Music and the City of Dreams, has long been a cultural and intellectual hub in Europe. Its historical significance is unparalleled, with landmarks such as the Schönbrunn Palace, St. Stephen's Cathedral, and the Hofburg Palace drawing millions of tourists each year. However, traditional tours, while informative, often lack the ability to truly engage visitors and bring history to life. This is where AR steps in, bridging the gap between the past and the present, providing an enriched experience that goes beyond the limitations of conventional sightseeing. At the heart of AR city tours is the ability to overlay digital information onto the physical world. By using smartphones, tablets, or AR glasses, tourists can view 3D models, animations, and interactive content superimposed onto real-world environments. Imagine standing in front of the majestic Hofburg Palace and, through your AR device, witnessing a virtual reenactment of a royal ceremony from the Habsburg era. Or strolling through the streets of Vienna while historical figures such as Mozart or Sigmund Freud appear beside you, narrating their stories and the city's history. This fusion of reality and digital enhancement creates an engaging, educational, and entertaining experience that captivates the imagination. One of the key benefits of AR city tours in Vienna is the personalized experience they offer. Unlike traditional guided tours, where the information is often generalized and delivered to a large group, AR allows for a tailored experience. Visitors can choose specific historical periods, themes, or even famous personalities they are interested in, creating a customized journey through the city. This personalization ensures that every tourist can delve into the aspects of Vienna's history and culture that intrigue them the most, making their visit more meaningful and memorable. Moreover, AR city tours significantly enhance accessibility. For tourists with mobility issues or those unable to visit certain sites in person, AR provides a virtual alternative. Through detailed 3D models and interactive content, visitors can explore places that may be physically challenging to access. This inclusivity ensures that everyone, regardless of physical limitations, can experience the grandeur of Vienna's historical sites and cultural landmarks. The educational potential of AR city tours is immense, particularly for younger generations who are increasingly tech-savvy. Traditional history lessons can sometimes feel abstract and disconnected from the present. However, AR brings history to life in a dynamic and engaging manner, making learning about the past an interactive adventure. Students and young tourists can witness historical events unfold before their eyes, interact with virtual artifacts, and gain a deeper understanding of the city's heritage. This immersive learning experience fosters a greater appreciation for history and culture, inspiring the next generation to value and preserve the legacy of cities like Vienna. Furthermore, AR city tours are not only beneficial for tourists but also for the local economy. By offering a unique and innovative way to explore the city, Vienna can attract a wider range of visitors, including tech enthusiasts and those seeking novel experiences. This influx of tourists can boost local businesses, from restaurants and cafes to souvenir shops and entertainment venues. Additionally, the development and maintenance of AR tours create job opportunities in the tech and tourism sectors, contributing to the city's economic growth. In addition to enhancing the tourist experience, AR city tours also play a crucial role in preserving and promoting Vienna's cultural heritage. Digital reconstructions of historical sites and artifacts ensure that even as physical structures age or deteriorate, their virtual counterparts remain intact and accessible. This digital preservation allows future generations to continue exploring and learning about Vienna's rich history, ensuring that the city's cultural legacy endures. Despite the numerous advantages, the implementation of AR city tours does come with challenges. Developing high-quality AR content requires significant investment in technology and expertise. Ensuring the accuracy and authenticity of historical information is paramount, as any inaccuracies could misrepresent the city's heritage. Additionally, the widespread adoption of AR tours depends on the availability and affordability of AR devices, as well as user familiarity with the technology. However, these challenges are not insurmountable. Collaboration between historians, technologists, and tourism experts can ensure the creation of accurate and engaging AR content. Investment in AR technology can be incentivized by the potential economic benefits and increased tourist engagement. As AR technology continues to evolve and become more accessible, its integration into city tours will likely become more seamless and widespread. The transformative potential of AR in city tours is also seen in the way it can democratize access to information. Historically, the wealth of knowledge about Vienna's history has been confined to books, academic circles, and guided tours. AR breaks down these barriers, making information accessible to anyone with a compatible device. This democratization fosters a deeper public understanding of Vienna's cultural heritage, encouraging a broader appreciation and respect for the city's history. In terms of user experience, AR city tours offer an unprecedented level of interactivity. Instead of passively absorbing information, users can engage with the content actively. This interactivity includes manipulating 3D models of historical artifacts, participating in virtual reconstructions of historical events, or even solving puzzles that reveal hidden aspects of the city's past. This gamified approach to learning and exploring not only makes the experience enjoyable but also enhances retention and understanding of historical information. AR city tours also have the potential to transform nighttime tourism in Vienna. During the day, the city's landmarks are bustling with activity and visitors. However, at night, these sites can take on a new life through AR. Imagine a night tour of Vienna where AR illuminations and projections bring stories and events to life against the backdrop of historical buildings. This not only provides a unique experience for tourists but also extends the hours during which the city's cultural heritage can be appreciated. The integration of AR into city tours also promotes sustainable tourism. By offering virtual visits to sensitive or endangered sites, AR helps reduce the physical impact of tourism on these locations. This is particularly important for Vienna, where some historical sites are vulnerable to wear and tear from heavy tourist traffic. AR can help mitigate these effects by providing a virtual alternative that is just as engaging and informative. Furthermore, AR city tours can be continuously updated with new information and content, ensuring that the tours remain relevant and engaging over time. Unlike traditional tours that may become outdated, AR tours can adapt to incorporate the latest historical research, newly discovered artifacts, and contemporary perspectives on Vienna's history. This dynamic nature of AR content ensures that visitors always receive the most current and comprehensive information about the city. The potential for AR city tours to enhance cross-cultural understanding is another significant benefit. By providing detailed insights into Vienna's history, culture, and traditions, AR tours can foster a greater appreciation for the city's heritage among international visitors. This cultural exchange can lead to a deeper respect and understanding between different cultures, promoting global harmony and cooperation. Moreover, AR city tours can be designed to cater to different languages and cultural contexts. This multilingual and multicultural approach ensures that tourists from around the world can enjoy and understand the tours in their native language, enhancing their overall experience. This inclusivity is crucial in a globalized world where tourism is a significant means of cultural exchange. Another exciting aspect of AR city tours is the potential for collaborative exploration. Friends, families, or even strangers can embark on AR tours together, sharing the experience and learning from one another. This collaborative aspect adds a social dimension to the tours, making them more enjoyable and memorable. It also provides an opportunity for different generations to connect and share their perspectives on Vienna's history and culture. The integration of AR into city tours also has the potential to inspire other forms of technological innovation in tourism. As AR technology becomes more prevalent, we may see the development of new applications and devices that further enhance the tourist experience. For instance, augmented reality gloves or haptic feedback devices could allow tourists to feel historical artifacts, adding a tactile dimension to the AR experience. Such innovations could take the immersive experience of AR city tours to new heights. In addition to individual tourists, AR city tours can benefit educational institutions. Schools and universities can incorporate AR tours into their curricula, providing students with a unique and engaging way to learn about history and culture. This educational use of AR can enhance traditional teaching methods, making learning more interactive and effective. It also provides students with a practical example of how technology can be applied to different fields, inspiring them to explore innovative uses of technology in their future careers. The potential for AR city tours to contribute to the preservation of intangible cultural heritage is also noteworthy. Beyond physical landmarks and artifacts, Vienna's cultural heritage includes traditions, music, folklore, and other intangible elements. AR can help preserve and promote these aspects by creating virtual experiences that showcase Vienna's cultural practices and traditions. For example, tourists could experience a virtual Viennese waltz performance or learn about traditional Austrian cuisine through interactive AR content. As AR technology continues to advance, the possibilities for AR city tours in Vienna are virtually limitless. Future developments could include the integration of artificial intelligence, AI, to provide more personalized and responsive tours. AI could analyze user preferences and behavior to tailor the AR experience in real time, offering recommendations and insights that match the user's interests. This level of personalization would make AR city tours even more engaging and relevant to each individual tourist. The evolution of AR city tours also highlights the importance of preserving digital heritage. As AR content becomes an integral part of how we experience and understand history, it is crucial to ensure that this digital information is preserved for future generations. Efforts must be made to archive and maintain AR content, ensuring that it remains accessible and usable as technology evolves. Digital preservation of AR tours can be seen as a modern extension of traditional efforts to conserve physical artifacts and historical documents, contributing to the enduring legacy of Vienna's cultural heritage. As AR city tours gain popularity, they can also foster community engagement and participation. Local residents can contribute to the development of AR content by sharing their stories, memories, and knowledge about Vienna's history and culture. This collaborative approach not only enriches the AR tours with diverse perspectives but also strengthens the connection between the community and its heritage. Engaging locals in this process can create a sense of pride and ownership over the city's cultural legacy. Additionally, AR city tours can be used to promote lesser-known sites and attractions in Vienna. While major landmarks like Schönbrunn Palace and St. Stephen's Cathedral are well-known, many hidden gems are waiting to be discovered. AR can shine a spotlight on these lesser-known locations, providing tourists with a more comprehensive understanding of the city's rich and varied history. This, in turn, can help distribute tourist traffic more evenly across the city, reducing congestion at popular sites and supporting local businesses in less visited areas. The potential for AR city tours to enhance safety and convenience for tourists is another important consideration. AR can provide real-time information about the city's infrastructure, such as public transportation schedules, directions to nearby amenities, and alerts about any ongoing events or disruptions. This practical aspect of AR ensures that tourists can navigate the city more efficiently and safely, enhancing their overall experience. Moreover, AR city tours can integrate elements of augmented reality gaming to further engage tourists. By incorporating game-like features such as scavenger hunts, quests, and challenges, AR tours can turn the exploration of Vienna into an interactive adventure. This gamification can make the tours more appealing, particularly to younger audiences, and encourage tourists to explore more areas of the city. The use of AR in city tours also aligns with the broader trend of smart cities. Vienna, known for its commitment to innovation and technology, can leverage AR as part of its smart city initiatives. By integrating AR into the city's digital infrastructure, Vienna can enhance its appeal as a modern, forward-thinking destination that embraces cutting-edge technology to enrich the lives of its residents and visitors. In addition to enhancing the tourist experience, AR city tours can also serve as valuable tools for urban planning and heritage management. City planners and heritage managers can use AR to visualize proposed changes to the city's landscape, assess the potential impact on historical sites, and engage the public in discussions about urban development. This use of AR for planning and management ensures that Vienna's cultural heritage is preserved and respected amidst the city's growth and modernization. Furthermore, AR city tours can help promote sustainable tourism practices. By providing virtual alternatives to physical visits, AR can reduce the environmental impact of tourism, such as carbon emissions from travel and wear and tear on historical sites. Promoting sustainable tourism through AR aligns with global efforts to protect cultural and natural heritage while ensuring that tourism remains a viable and responsible industry. The implementation of AR city tours also offers opportunities for cross-industry collaboration. Tech companies, tourism agencies, cultural institutions, and educational organizations can work together to create high-quality AR content and experiences. These partnerships can drive innovation, share expertise, and ensure that AR tours are both technologically advanced and culturally authentic. As AR technology continues to evolve, the user interface and experience will become more intuitive and user-friendly. Advances in AR hardware, such as lighter and more comfortable AR glasses, will enhance the practicality and enjoyment of AR city tours. Additionally, improvements in software, such as more realistic graphics and seamless integration with other digital services, will make AR tours even more immersive and engaging. In the realm of cultural tourism, AR city tours can also address issues of representation and inclusivity. By providing diverse narratives and perspectives, AR can offer a more comprehensive and inclusive portrayal of Vienna's history and culture. This inclusive approach ensures that the stories of all communities and individuals who have contributed to Vienna's heritage are acknowledged and celebrated. Moreover, AR city tours can adapt to different learning styles and preferences, making them accessible to a wider audience. For instance, auditory learners can benefit from narrated stories and soundscapes, while visual learners can engage with 3D models and animations. This adaptability ensures that AR tours cater to the needs and preferences of diverse tourists, enhancing their overall experience. The potential for AR city tours to create lasting memories is another significant advantage. The immersive and interactive nature of AR ensures that tourists are not merely passive observers but active participants in their exploration of Vienna. This active engagement creates memorable experiences that tourists are likely to cherish and share with others, enhancing Vienna's reputation as a top tourist destination. As the popularity of AR city tours grows, Vienna can become a model for other cities looking to integrate AR into their tourism strategies. The city's successful implementation of AR tours can serve as a case study and inspiration for other destinations, showcasing the benefits and possibilities of this innovative approach to cultural tourism. So, augmented reality city tours are transforming the way we discover and experience Vienna. By merging the physical and digital worlds, AR provides an immersive, interactive, and personalized journey through the city's history and culture. This innovative approach not only enhances the tourist experience but also promotes education, accessibility, and economic growth. As we embrace the possibilities of AR, Vienna stands as a shining example of how technology can breathe new life into our exploration of the past, ensuring that the stories of this remarkable city continue to captivate and inspire future generations. The integration of AR into city tours marks a significant step forward in the evolution of tourism, paving the way for more dynamic, inclusive, and sustainable ways to explore and appreciate the world's cultural heritage.